this is the chorus. The choreography is a little on the sensual side. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Isis. If you're new here, welcome. If you've been with me for a while, then welcome back. I'm very happy you're here. I do have a special guest today. For those of you that haven't seen him before, this is Coco, my son. He's in here keeping me company while I do a reaction video for Love Me Like This by NMIXX. And I recently did Young, Dumb, Stupid, which was really fun. And I don't know what to expect from this, if it's gonna be more of the same stuff or it's gonna be something completely different, because NMIXX is like known for switching it up. But before I jump into that, I do want to take a moment to say thank you so much to everyone for helping me reach 100 subscribers. I'm really, really excited when I hit the number. I was ecstatic about it. I know it doesn't seem like a lot, but if 100 people were to walk into a room just to look at what I was doing, then I would probably feel really overwhelmed. So it really does mean a lot to me to have your love and support. Thank you so much again, but I'm gonna go ahead and jump into the video. Okay. Okay, this is definitely a little harder than the last one. I really enjoy the way they incorporate like these types of graphic elements, like this hamburger, the sandwich. Oh my. It looks stunning with the colors. Just right here. Just the coloring and they're serving visuals. This is the chorus? The choreography is a little on the sensual side, I must say. Okay, I didn't expect the chorus to like dip to such a low tone like that, but I really like it. This is definitely so cute. Oh, hold on, one more time with the dog. He's so cute. She is literally giving you instructions on how to win her over. Oh my god, this is gonna be stuck in my head. It's so good. This is beautiful. Okay, the lighting choices and the composition of this shot are incredible. Just the way that they're able to capture the bioluminescent aspects of the sea life, I guess. I don't know what they have to do with anything. I think it might just be something pretty to look at for the video, which it works. Don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining, but I don't quite understand why. Once again, with the knitted hats, I'm gonna get one. Just watch. Wait, were they like imprinted on her or tattooed on her? How did that happen? It's always Lily. Oh my god. Oh, I think one thing that I really like about NMIXX is the fact that I know that they're young. I don't know how young exactly, but their voices sound so matured. And like, I know that in general, K-pop idols go through like long amounts of years for like training purposes, but they all sound so well-rounded, and I really have to applaud them for that because I cannot sing at all. So I appreciate those who can. Oh, it's so good. It's definitely a lot more like, this thing is always really cool. It's definitely like a lot more girl crushy, I think, than like young dumb stupid. But I think I mentioned in my last video that I had only heard Dice and the ooh 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 song that they have. So I've never seen the music videos for them. So when I did Young Dumb Stupid, that was my first time watching one of their videos. And I'm not entirely sure what their theme is, but overall, I really, really enjoyed that. I thought that the vocals, amazing. The visual aspects of the music video, not just the composition, but the way that they look themselves and their outfits, was so good. I have no complaints other than the confusion. The confusion about the sea life, I mean, I don't quite understand the narrative of the video, if there is one, as far as like storytelling. It could just be like a really pretty video to look at, and that's perfectly fine. But if there is any like, you know, NMIXX lore, let me know, because I have no idea. I'm very new to NMIXX. I think that they're really interesting and they're very experimental, which I can appreciate, because it's always, K-pop is one of those things that is constantly evolving and growing as new groups debut. So I'm really looking forward to more from NMIXX. I'll probably go and listen to the rest of the album. But if you like what you guys saw here today, please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Let me know what your thoughts were about the video, what you liked about the song, or even what you didn't like. I'd love to know your thoughts and opinions on it. But I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye!